integration with the students among the different levels, the work that the teachers were able to accomplish in the classroom and out of the classroom, many, many hours of work outside the classroom dedicated to this project. They also learned something else, and that is teamwork. They learned to work together to respect each other, to listen to others' ideas.
Oh, my dear.
Stars creak, I just think it's keeping me awake.
It's the house telling you to close your eyes.
It's something I can't even trust myself.
It's killing me to see you this way. Because the truth may be blindness, and she will carry out all of these things to show. Into households for, you know, poor communities, which is something awesome.
Okay, we just wanted to ask one final question, and we would like you to discuss in your group that you already are, and then you will just share your ideas with us. And the question is, what keeps you from using recycling materials in your community? What are your struggles?
I